Hi guys, Nick Jennison with Guitar Interactive Magazine. We are on the floor at NAMM 2022 and I am holding the Martin guitar that I've been most excited to get my hands on since NAMM 2020, which was the last NAMM. Something's happened in the interim period, we won't go into that, but this is the new SC-13E Special, and it's kind of like an upgraded version, I guess, or perhaps a slightly fancier version of the SC-13, which is right out of shot behind me now. You will have seen Tom Quayle's review of this on a YouTube channel in a previous edition of Guitar Interactive Magazine. We're just going to do a first look at this edition of this really special guitar. Now, there's a few things that make it tick. It is a 13 fret neck join model with this big scoop cutaway and this asymmetrical body, which you can see. Now, this is slightly different to the SC-13E in that it has a Zerikoti veneer back and sides, which looks absolutely gorgeous. And we can also get a really good look at this low profile, high velocity neck. Now, for those of you who are familiar with the way Martins traditionally play, they sound tremendous. They do play like a very old school guitar, very traditional guitar, in that the action is quite high. You have to have quite manly hands to get away with playing anything kind of really technically demanding on a Martin. This is kind of the opposite of that. This is for players like me, who are primarily electric players, who maybe have a lighter touch, maybe like playing single note lines. I could play this guitar all night and be quite happy. It's beautiful to play, it sounds killer, you're hearing it in glorious leg vision. That's our little microphone down there, in case you're wondering how we're capturing this. Good job of wash shorts, really, isn't it? So anyway, let's take a listen to maybe a few more styles. We will do an in-depth review on this guitar in a future edition of Guitar Interactive Magazine, but for the time being, let's just listen a little bit more.